Me too. Believe survivors. We need to be heard.
You know, we're confirming somebody based on a sliver of information. And then when somebody like Dr. Ford comes forward and has an inconvenient truth, we find a way to kind of work around it. So
turn out hurt into power. Are you ready?